and I'm gonna show you how to make a headless horseman. So you're gonna need a rocks glass, vodka, bitters, and some ginger ale. So we're gonna fill up our glass with some ice. You're gonna do 2 ounces of vodka, 1, 2, we're gonna do our ginger ale. About 3 or 4 of the, 4 drops of the bitters. Put an orange slice on the side and a straw. And there you go.